one more round of applause, because they burned the stage.
I'm inviting myself so I can come see y'all again.
Yeah, we appreciate y'all listening to the stage. You doing this one? You got this one, you got this one. I'm just gonna say this. The next artist is very well known, you guys.
Man, let me tell y'all. First time I saw this brother, I don't even know if he remember this. He was going by a name, he was going by lyrics.
Yeah.
He had some short dreads. And he was at a sneaker summit at the House of Blues. And they let him get on stage, and he was freestyling his ass off, which was literally impossible because he ain't got that big ass anyway. But man, he has been doing this a really long time. He has been very celebrated. This brother here, Volkswagen, he on Volkswagen commercials. And speaking in German, sprechen Sie Deutsch. He on Volkswagen commercials performing. His craft has literally taken him around the world. Right. And he got paid to do it. This is what you want to do as an independent artist. And it's funny because labels are approaching him, and it's like, if y'all can't really do better than what I'm doing myself, then ain't no point inside of you. Man, this brother here, there's a reason he's so celebrated. He's fucking dope.
Yeah.
Motherfucker, I'm sorry I didn't get that.
Two times, see? You
punished. And the next artist, he no longer goes by lyricist.
Long
he
time
goes
time
by time. Alfred Banks.
Yeah.
Man.
Alfred from New Orleans. Put your hands together one time as Mr. Alfred Banks comes to the
Check, and we were in there like, as if it was swimwear. Bad Rules, what's up, man? We good?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let me try that again. Bad Rules, we in a place, make some noise one time. What's up? I'm trying to back down slowly. So again, I go by the name of Alfred Banks, and before I start any rap words, I just really want to say shout out to The Antidote for believing in me enough to make me a headliner at such a great showcase of art. Make some noise for The Antidote for real. So, I'm from New Orleans. I would like to introduce you guys to New Orleans. Let's do the first record, The Pentagon. Yeah. So, I like to rap a little bit, you know what I mean? I'm from the city of New Orleans, where everybody don't burn and chronic and alcoholic with the Bowie elementary, write on magazine and local chopper tool and same and pronounce. They all know what they call it, oh yeah. I'm hands on, they can't touch it. But how the hell he do what he doing without a budget? That's what the people asking, they can't picture that. Life is like Instagram, I let you make your own caption. Fresh kid looking like a rapper wishlist, making you look questionable if you miss it. Meanwhile, the people asking me where my disc is, I heard germs through your shit, you like a discus. Your brand is pathetic. Hoping you getting old even with my bad credit. Shout to Mickey for the Halley. I Sean Kemp that. He called me his little brother, and this is the get back. Get up before you get jumped. You little punk, you new shit. I do this just like a punk. From complex to remote, they know what I'm about. My name is Alfred Banks, and I'm repping the South. And it's the upgrade. The upgrade.
Yeah. a little, you know what I'm saying? A little something, something. So, I mentioned a little, pause, just a little bit.
No pause.
Let's do it, my man. Let's do it. Yeah, you turn up. Hey, so this is that song that was in that little Volkswagen commercial. That's too crazy, look like. Thank you, Mike. Thank you. I appreciate it. Starting Wednesday, or Thursday actually, I've done 7 shows in 3 days.
All right now.
I will even lie. Like all my diaphragm, this is like just on fire. You feel me? But because I love the city so much, I'm gonna give you everything. Is that cool?
Appreciate it.
So today will be number 8 in 4 days. So look, anybody seen the movie Burning Sands? So definitely? No? Well, if you seen it, you probably heard this record. Let's do it. Oh, you tell me, hey. I put this song out in 2011, and like 7 years later, I'm still getting money from it. It's just crazy. Hey, let's do it. Turn it up, page 1. Going hard. I chop these rappers. I'm cold at heart. I always did my thing, and used to give me funny looks. Now every time I drop my single, they take double looks. Say what you want, I don't care. My flow is so high to hit. Short Ace, the hottest pet. Call attention, you gotta step. Got my stylist on my own. Got this shit all on my own. If you don't like, you don't buy. Oh, I want you being in my zone. Hey, doing me. What? Why you trip? Hey, doing me. What? Why you trip? Next stop, gotta kiss, hey, making moves, okay, I'm on the mix. R-B-I-N-G. Cause I'm in the building. Being myself. Such a wonderful feeling. Life gave me limits. Hey, but I'm too appealing. Hey, doing me.
Doing me.
Why you trip?
Why you trip?
Hey, doing me.
Doing me.
Why you trip?
Why you trip?
Never stop. I gotta kill it.
Hit share, leave a comment, show some love, you know what I mean? That's my guy. So look, I was given the esteem, and this nigga's the goat. I was, you got horns on your head, cuz you eating grass. So I was given the esteemed opportunity to perform at Voodoo Fest in October. I got to open for Kendrick Lamar. It was super cool. It was like, realistically, maybe 8,000 to 9,000 people. It was cool. I ain't get that Kendrick joint. I think I had like 30 out of this. Crazy. But I got a nice little chunk of it. And it felt real good to be at a huge festival that big in my hometown, right? But this is kind of like my home away from home, and I'll explain why later. But in that event, I would like to recreate that moment with y'all. Is that cool? You gonna do it?
Yeah.
Y'all gonna fuck with me?
Yeah.
Let's do it uptime. I don't wanna fuck the speakers up. Here. Shout out to DJ 5150 one time. Hey, everybody, hands up. Can you put your hands up? Just a little hands up. Come on, put your hands up. Hey. Now the kind of chaos, which y'all is like, go crazy on this shit, alright? One, two, three, let's go. Hey, I'm a pressing king, the best in state. I'm always seen in a precious thing. Rock shoulder, that's all I gotta say, yo. Next door is the phone call away, yo. Turn it down and get ready to get paid. You need a can, but it ain't no day. Yo, I live in my style, every time I come around, who I'm all over the air. Don't think and say, go off, mad at me. Masterpiece, one line in the door, and back at me. That, whacking, I'm a flash attack. Put down your accuracy, come back to me. Cause actively, I turn everybody to a casualty. So casually, and that's the scene, like that all white suit on masterpiece. Get into the money, what? None of y'all hate. She calling me a fool, swallowing that juice. Now she got me looking like a raven. You know what I do? When I make a move, I bring that another light red. I got a hole in the heart, if you got your updated identity, you should go ahead and say it with your pop for AC. You know it's about to go. Hey, these niggas try to play me like I ain't from up here. We take it all across the globe, from every city, every town. But still, let's So look, thank y'all for rocking with me. I truly appreciate it. I appreciate that. Much love. Thank you. So on some cool shit. Ain't no kidding. On some cool shit. I felt Baton Rouge is one of my favorite cities. I'll dabble on it and then I'm gonna talk about it later. The day I buried my brother, my oldest brother passed away from schizophrenia. Well, he committed suicide because of schizophrenia. And the day that we put him in the ground, I said, I got a show in Baton Rouge. Mama, should I go? And she was like, you know your brother would want you to go, so go do that. So the same day I buried my brother, I came to the Spanish Moon to rap inside of Baton Rouge. So the city always has a special place in my heart, you know what I mean? So my favorite cities on the planet. I've been to a lot, but
Baton Rouge is just, it's like a home away from home. It's like the southern, I love it. Y'all, when y'all love, you love hard. And I truly appreciate the love and support that I've been getting over the years from this great city. You know what I mean? So much so, I pulled out like a 30-year-old pair of sneakers for you motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? These the AVI joints. These dropped in like 1979. But I think they re-released maybe in the late 90s, but I pulled out some heat because I was like, you know what I'm saying, I fucks with y'all tough. You know what I mean? That's on some ego shit, but look. I'm really big into sneakers, man. If anybody does follow me on the gram, you'll know that, like, I really like shoes. And so I like shoes so much, I wrote a song about it. You like to hear it?
There you go.
Still.
My respect is like you want it. Well, I lace up my sneakers just like everybody else.
I might need your help a little bit. You'll kind of catch on.
Man, trying to see little kids look up to me. That's my thing for to me.
Okay. Kicks. Life is always better with a fresh pair of kicks. You get that side eye if you ain't got no fresh kicks. Hey, spending all my money buying crazy pair of kicks. What? Kicks. What? Kicks. What? Kicks. What? Kicks. Say it with me, life is always better with a fresh pair of kicks. You get that side eye if you ain't got no fresh kicks. Yeah, spending all my money buying crazy pair of kicks. What? Kicks. What? Kicks. What? Kicks. What? Kicks. When I was young, my mama brought me two pairs. I had to make them last the whole school year. Clean them every night to make them last long. And switch the shoestrings to make them pop strong. I used to go to school just to show them up. To always be different, that was the protocol. I used to turn their heads, they discussed my shit. But they step on my shoes just to scuff my shit. Cause see, back in the days, I wanna raise the drama my way. And never in the current any drama today. So I was so happy when mama got big. Mama, can you buy a new pair for me? And she'd always respond, I gotta pay the rent, honey. So I vowed that when I grew older, my shoe game would be funky like it grew with new odor. That cryogenic collection, my shoes would get colder. And until my time is over, I will never reach my quota. Yes, love, life is always better with a fresh pair of kicks. You can decide if you ain't got no fresh kicks. Hey, spending all my money buying crazy pair of kicks. What kicks? What kicks? What kicks? What kicks? One more time, life is always better with a fresh pair of kicks. You get the side eye if you ain't got no fresh kicks. Yeah, spending all my money buying crazy pair of kicks. What kicks? What kicks?
What kicks? What kicks? Bad Rules makes some noise, man. Let's do it. And I fuck with y'all tough. I just, oh yeah. All right, so, all right, Marcel, let's see how we do this now. So I got, excuse me, you know, I went to South By, man, and, you know, my manager was like, yo, we got this Warner Brother rep that want to talk to you. And I was like, oh, that's cute. Because I've been working on this new project, you know what I'm saying, this little new EP or whatever. It's called the mirror exposure effect. What that is, it's the idea that people are more inclined to choose something because they're familiar with it, right? So I decided to kind of make a project that kind of sounds like today, but kind of add my own little thing to it, dude, because like I don't want to feed into the monster, but I like kind of dance around the fire a bit, but kind of do my thing with it, you feel me? On some cool shit. So this record right here, it's going to be called Arrival. Parentheses, pull up whenever you're ready, guitar.
Yeah.
Hey. Let's see.
Ooh, I try to show them that I'm the greatest alive. They didn't know it, so I swallowed my pride and went and told them. They saw the look in my eyes that I was focused, and that's the reason why.
My people excited, we looking at the future. We ain't nearsighted, underdog central. You need to recite it, and if you can't, then call it math. We gon' have a problem. I'm from the city of New Orleans, you know where to find me. All the time to be exact, I got my fam behind me. Outsiders hang around, cause my future is shiny. But if you ever fall in love, when they all fall up, so I'm working hard, and I tread lightly. My favorite Nike, that name was kind of pricey. That's why these people like me, and I'm always low, got the S on my chest, like the sky.
never turn that down. My music, they turn up, they never turn that down. They yelling out my name, oh yeah, they rep that pride. They come to my shows deep, they know I put it down. And this is true. I'm a savage,
yeah,
power circle, I'm on another tangent. They wonder how I do it while they get the same guy. They trying to figure out my wave and I'm just saying hi. A lot of people talk about the way I do what I do. I see the envy, they love to see what you going through. But I ain't hearing what you say if you ain't matching my flow. So if you think you do it better, I got two words for you. Pull up,
pull up. I want to see Mike Madden. Thank you. I truly appreciate it. Y'all make some noise for Mike, man, for real. I mean, he came from Tampa, Florida. Jesus Christ. My man's on the gridiron, you feel me? I've been rocking with him for a minute, man. He brought me out to Tampa. It was 2016. Shouts to him. I truly appreciate everything that he has done for me as a rapper, you feel me? So, is there anybody in here that's doing something that they're working really hard at?
All the time.
I say, is there anybody in here? No, I'm just kidding. Look, when you work hard, man, you grind it. You know what I'm saying? So you could be the grind king.
Shout out.
Or the grind queen. You feel me? In my case, I'm the grind king. Let's do it.
I'm about to say,
Lord, that's my record. I ain't know that record. Yeah. It's all good, man. Make sure you know it's DJ 5150 one time. Yeah. Woo! Yeah. No worries. I'm just happy to be done, even if you're not where you want to be. It's the journey, not the destination. You feel me? Let's do it. This is some real hip hop shit. You turn up a little bit? Some real hip hop shit right here.
Let's go.
Y'all make some fucking noise. Woo! All right, so I only got a couple more. got three more. I really want y'all to stick around and see Mike Mass. I'm sure, have y'all seen him before?
Yeah.
Duke or like rap, like beyond, like the word rap doesn't like do him justice. It's like super weird, like how good the nigga is, right? It's crazy. So y'all stick around. Please don't go anywhere. Show some love for my man. Could we do the record? No, I don't want to do that. Yeah, let me do, what's the record? It's gonna be called So Many Things. So I was like, I kind of want to sing on some shit. I got this record. My manager was like, yo, this is probably gonna be like the single. Yeah, So Many Things. So like, I was like, all right, cool. So I've been doing it live the past couple shows and I was seeing how it goes. So on some cool shit, just kind of let me know how it goes, okay?
All right.
All right, let's do it. So all my ladies in the house one time. Show. I've been checking you for a minute. I feel like you the business. I feel like there's a lot of light that you should get to witness. I learn to show you around, but only if I'm permitted. I'm ready to get down, but that's only if you're willing to give me all of you. Never call all the bulls, cause if you my other half, that's something you gotta do. Be ready to twerk something, ready to work something. All I mean is for the money, but know that that purse coming. Know that that bag coming. I never had nothing, so now that I got a lot of it, you should come grab some of it. Come help me spin it all. No matter what it costs, accomplish your wildest dreams. Baby, come get involved, I see you want that good life. You got a thirst, woman, I'm about to take office. And I need a first woman, come stand by my side. Come be my ride or die, I wanna be the one that could open your eyes. So many things I wanna show you, hey. So many things I'm trying to show you, hey. So many things I wanna show you, you know you wanna. You gotta see it. So many things I wanna show you. So many things I wanna show you. So many things I wanna show you. You know you wanna. You gotta see it. I know it's been a long time you've been waiting for me. I know it's been a long time I've been waiting for you. You know it, how it broke down. Let me show you something. The greatest love of all time, baby, I ain't frontin'. You know it's been a long time you've been waiting for me. I know it's been a long time I've been waiting for you. I'm trying to open your eyes, let me show you something. The greatest love of all time, baby, I ain't frontin'. Get you everything that you ever been into. Eating at the places with no prices on the menu. You ever been hurt bad? I wanna convert that. Logos on your purse bag while sitting in first class. Hit you on the private line, I'll Gerald Levert that. You the hottest thing walking, I wanna assert that. Now I got a sweet tooth, I'm trying to desert that. I never desert that, I want us to work. So many things I wanna show you, hey. So many things I'm trying to show you, hey. So many things I wanna show you, hey. You know you wanna, you gotta see it. So many things I wanna show you, hey. So many things I wanna show you, hey. So many things I wanna show you, hey. You know you wanna, you gotta see it.
Right.
That was that record. I only got two more records. I'm gonna bring my man Mike Mass up. He's gonna kill shit, you know, feel me? Let's do the Vice record, let's do Vice.
All right.
So, I'm gonna kick an acapella right quick. I'm gonna do this record.
Acapulco.
Yeah, Acapulco, you feel me? I'm gonna do something new. This is some shit I've been kinda running around in my head. I say, uptown's where they found me. I'm first up like the downbeat. So every time a nigga come around, they all wanna be around me. But I had to rap for the audience, so I had to tell them all adios. Every track is super edible, I spit it in the mic and I was audible. I'm doing things super hard to do, I'm going places you can hardly go. I'm regulating everywhere I move, so I'm a G, call me Warren, yo. Flow crazy, you could drown from it. Hella stacks, baby, pounds of it. But when I count it, it ain't cause I think it's kinda fit, it's cause I like the sound of it. Green notes with the blue notes, Thelonious with the keys, baby. I guess I'm kinda like a janitor, cause they gon' hand them all to me, baby. That means it's pretty much a Swede, baby. Even if I'm down 1-3, baby, I ain't acting, but I'm on the scene, baby. I ain't tripping, even if it seems crazy. Twirl water's my zone, good everywhere when I'm home. And they ain't never been a dull moment, cause I'm shining like chrome. And they gon' say I got the hardest flow. I'm heavy, baby, Metal Mario. It's underdog till I can't breathe, and if it ain't that, then it ain't me.
Oh.
that's cool. Thank y'all. I got my name of Alfred Banks. Alfred Banks.
Riding around in this whip got me feeling the weight. I hope there's nothing that could come take this feeling away.
Yeah.
I'm fresher than death. I see you at my weight. Took an hour to get drip. Guess it'll sit in my will. Stop sitting for talking. It gets me through the day. You done what I done. You be feeling the same way. They crushing it with the right now. Now freaking getting popping. How you think it's gonna turn out when losing ain't an option? I got witches on my side. My niggas drop the rocket. They're the squad, baby, I'm in the profit. Underdog Central ain't here to just make a profit. It's the game like-minded people, let's see me a hot shit. I'ma leave my career on a high note. I'm in my lane, you gon' crash like a Viva Rhino. Wherever I go, I pick the light show. My future's bright like skin, and you got vitiligo. But even still, I'm special. Still have a vision, but I channel all of my aggression into every single session.
Trying to test them, let's go. The only one who
knows me, I always keep it
real. Two million niggas from
me, that ain't the way to
live. The best the way it is,
we reaching higher
than heights where the crew that's trying to be.
I swear this game
got advice on it.
Hey, can you lend me some
advice on it?
Hey,
shout out to my niggas in the bed. Throw another day,
throw
that success.
Because I feel like acapella is the only way to bring this young man up. You feel me? I'm going to do another joint. So, oldie but goodie. I say, historical, I'm living out how my story go. They stand still, I go farther like the Maury show. You know it, bro, these lines sicker than polio. Spiritual, because when I rhyme, they catch the Holy Ghost. I'm delivered, Alfred Lyrical Killer. Insert cold setup, they nickname me Blizzard. Come hither, I got your chick, come get her. She's all over my bread like pancakes with scissor. Crown Royal AIs, they purple like scissor. But no Crown Royal, I'm a Gatorade sipper. I'm two times a G like Trump's version of nigger.
Yeah.
I'm way realer than them. I intend to smash y'all details. I'm A-grade, I see C's from y'all in my emails. Totally gassed up, no Conoco. A real bright future, ain't no telling where I could go. Enjoy every sandwich, especially if you're famished. Little boy, stop cursing, quit acting mannish. You the complete opposite, quit acting mannish. I'm an elder guy. Mortal Kombat, and supposedly I'm whacker than most of these high rappers. Or hopefully y'all catch it, that most of your thugs back was like Shaggy, I'm born. Passing one paper, no more plastic and driver. They call me down, I'm more green than all packers. My flow cold like revenge when you serve it best. You going dish for dish, or going fist for fist? You try to take a swing like a bully at a playground? But my chin's made of iron like Tyson, no 8 rounds. And it'll be the worst in the first, and if you make it to the second, you got the right to start repping. A blessing that I'm a fighter you can step with, but step to me if you have a death wish. But my name is Alfred Banks. Thank you guys so much. Coming up next, my man from Tampa, Florida, all the way with it. Y'all make some noise for Mike Mass one time.